Hey guys, it's Cyanide Status, and today we are playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. So, I pretty much just got this game, and I'm only rank 19, but I decided why not try to level some stuff up with you guys. So, today we are going to do a video, and I'm just going to do some solo ops today, just to kick some stuff off here. But, I am hoping that in this video I can get enough coins to get this extraordinary pack, because there is a plant I'm just about to get in there, and hopefully I can get enough stickers for that, because I just need one more sticker for that piece. But yeah, let's not custom search. Solo ops, we're doing solo ops. Let's just start out with easy for the series and launch, because I don't wanna fail too hard. Yeah, but let's take off here. And I guess we'll see what map this is. If it will load. Okay, so Bony Island. Alright, so yeah, I've played this map a bit, so I'm sort of familiar with it. And it hopefully shouldn't be laggy at all, because I have this new gaming PC, so hopefully that will help. Let's be our base character. We should definitely do a fire flower, because that is very good. And then we probably want another good character. Well, that I like is, oh, Jesus is gonna do this. It's not gonna let me move, is it? Okay, let's, yeah, this is a weird glitch where it doesn't let me move. I don't know why it doesn't let me move at the beginning, so you need to like respawn and do it. It's weird. And then you can move. Okay, so I am going, yeah, Citron is good. Let's see, we need probably, okay, yeah, the Yeti Chomper is nice. Yeah, I don't have many characters yet, of course. And then I guess a Colonel Corn would be good, actually. So let's do that. Okay. So now I guess, yeah, I like this garden because I've used it before, so let's just do this one, and it will plant that garden. Okay. So, now the zombies will start coming soon, I guess. Oh yeah, we have to plant our reinforcements. I'm gonna do this Toxic Gloom Shroom. I don't think I've done that yet. I got those in a pack, and they are pretty good. Ooh, a Doom Shroom. Those are actually really good. I'm gonna just use my one that I have to do that. I think they're actually pretty rare. Let's do a Gatling. Okay. So, I am the flower right now. What happened to the Colonel Corn? Why is he dead? I guess he'll respawn in the next wave. At least the first one is pretty easy. So there are, if you don't know, there are 10 waves in Garden Ops, and 5 and 10 are, boss waves, or like, yeah, I guess they're boss waves, and there's also an escape scene at the end. So, and I have played Garden Warfare 1 on the Xbox 360, so pretty old school there, but this is Garden Warfare 2 on the PC, so it could be a little bit different. So I'm not as used to it, but yeah, we're just starting out, so no judgment there. Alright, I guess they're coming from here now. Okay, and hopefully we can get some friends playing this soon too. Yeah, if you guys want to, these servers for multiplayer are very bare, so if we want to make a video on the multiplayer servers, you guys can friend me. That is my gamer tag right there, sign it status, but with no space, so that we can actually have these servers full. Okay, looks like Citron has the highest score. Now we have our Colonel Corn, and looks like he decided to spawn in finally. Don't know what was going on there. So I'm gonna go over this way to these zombies that are spawning in. Alright, hey guys, here they come. Alright. Alright, wow, I'm doing alright But these are just regular zombies. They're really easy to vanquish. Gotta admire their nice little language there to keep it E10 plus. Alright. So they do, like, they spawn in over there, and then they spawn in over there, wherever, like, the red zombie face is. And, yeah, so, I guess that you sort of have to move around a lot. They don't want you just standing in one place, which can be bad, because if I'm using, let's say, this ability right here to shoot at them, and then they move away like they are now, because, well, the wave is over, then you're just sitting there with that, and you have to waste it, and it's like, well, didn't get to use my whole ammo for that. Alright, looks like everybody's healed up, so we're good with that. I'm actually gonna switch to Colonel Korn. Okay, well, I could've just done the up arrow and gotten to him quickly, but of course I didn't. Okay, let's see. Okay, they're spawning in over the mountain. Oh, no knockbacks. You can't. This one is very hard. You never know when you're gonna get knocked back. Wow, I have one ammo left in that. Wow, that is crazy. Yeah, we've already. Wait! Oh, we didn't even fail that? Okay, that's good. I thought that guy took a pretty big swipe at me. Alright. I've gotta actually use my scope here. Oh man, it's a Captain Deadbeard. Well, he's gone from the Yeti Chomper. So, I haven't actually used the Yeti Chomper much. Maybe I will in the next wave or something. Because he seems like a cool character. He's a super rare. I got him, like, in one of the first packs I opened. It was a spectacular character pack, which gives you an automatic character. But you don't know if it's going to be pretty rare or not. I'm actually not doing the best with Colonel Korn right here. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I can't land my hits. I was doing so well with, Fireflower. Alright, well, in that case, let's switch to the Yeti Chomper. Alright, yeah, let's see what this guy can do. Okay, I only a sliver of level 1 over there. Right? He can launch ice. It has gravity, that's interesting. Sort of like Pip from Paladins, if you guys know that. Alright, here they come. So, we can just try to aim at them. It's a bit tricky. And then when they come, I can start fighting away. Wow, this is actually a really good character! I need to use this more often, wow. Come on. I need to get this guy leveled up. But you do have to aim. It's hard in third person. I wish you could swap. But I guess that's why this is unique. Not many third-person shooters out there, really, at all. Alright, I think they're coming over here now, yeah. Oh my gosh, look at that splash! This is great character, honestly. Alright, if I can get behind them, I can show you eating these characters. Although the engineers, there's a lot of them right now, they're hard to swallow sometimes. Got a lot of counters. Oh my gosh, I'm not doing the best on them. Alright, well, perfect wave, sweet. No garden health gone down. And yeah, so if the garden health goes down, then you lose. Or if everybody on the team dies, then you lose. So yeah, you don't want that to happen. Alright, wave 5. This is a boss wave because it marks halfway through. So yeah, he has to do that, and it will decide our fate, and hopefully it's not anything bad, because, yeah, it can get pretty bad. Okay, this isn't, I don't know what that guy on the far right is, but the one in the middle is alright. In fact, I'm gonna switch to Fireflower now, because he's pretty good with the Gargantuar, whatever it is called. Yeah, here he comes from over there. Oh geez, we gotta get these guys before they explode on me. These guys are like moving chili bean bombs that pea shooters have. Okay. He's like avoiding us. Alright, here he is. Oh. No, what is he doing? Okay. So, yeah, he has like a little guy on his back. I don't know what that's all about. But, this is where... Oh my gosh, he's... Forgot about that stupid laser he has or whatever. Gotta be careful of that thing. I actually think this boss is pretty cool. There's definitely other ones that are cool. I like the idea, but I hate how hard they are. Like, this one's actually pretty easy. Like, we take him out pretty well. But there's other bosses that are just extremely hard. I mean, for example, if you guys play this game, the Super Bean is just insane. One time I had, like, a Super Bean round, and there were, like, three that I had to vanquish. Okay. These are easy zombies right here, but whatever this guy is, I don't know. I think it's a boss, not some sort of weird thing. Okay, yeah, that's him. All right, is that a goat? What is that? What the? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, look, he's spawning in, like, duplicates of himself. This is really crazy. Okay. Gotta make sure we don't die here. Okay, I think this is the actual guy, because he has a ton of health. Other ones are like decoys, which mess me up. Please hope he does not spawn them in at the last second. Oh my gosh, the chomper's eating him. Yay, boss we've complete. And wow, our garden health is actually doing pretty well. Usually it doesn't take too many hits unless you're like playing solo without any AIs to help out. Alright, so... Yeah, this is going well. It's going fine so far. I really hope we don't get anything bad for the 10 boss wave, because it can get sort of crazy if you get like a really bad combination. All right, let's go get these guys over here first. And we haven't even had to heal anybody yet. In fact, I probably should have been looking at our plants over here. No, even these guys are doing fine. Wow. Haven't even taken a hit. That's crazy. Guess people have been doing well. I guess it's a good combination. I should remember this. It's Chomper and Kernel Corn, Citron, and Fireflower. Except they don't have to be the subcategories. It could just be like a Sunflower. So if you guys enjoy... this video here, Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, please be sure to leave a like so that I know and we can make more videos on this and everything. And hopefully I can make more Let's Plays on like Polestar and games like that. And if you guys like these like gameplay and commentary on this sort of game, you guys can also leave a like for other games like Paladins and Rocket League. And then I have done some Brawlhalla videos. And yeah. Alright, these guys... Alright, because if you get headshots on zombies, they die a lot faster, but if they have these buckets on, they're a lot harder to get headshots. Alright, wave complete. Okay. So Citron has the highest streak right now. So, I'm gonna be him. I'm gonna see how good this character is, except it moves my streak with me as I go, so I have 48 as an individual. Even though I'm swapping. Okay. Special wave weed whackers. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that, I guess. What's happening? What? Are we supposed to do something? I don't know. Why aren't there any zombies? Oh, I saw something. I saw something up there. What's going on? Oh, right. It's these special types of scientists and engineers and stuff. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I remember this now. Well, the worst one is the firefighter one or whatever that is. Gosh, that is annoying. Those guys are really hard. Okay. Yeah, there's, I guess, scientists and engineers of, like, some sort of landscaping class or something like that. Alright, thank you, Fireflower. I wasn't doing that when I was Fireflower, so they must be doing a better job. Okay, so There's a guy down there still. I just need to get him. And I'm sure they're gonna get him before I get there. Yep, okay. So, with Citron, we're doing alright so far. I could be doing better, though. Can always be doing better, am I right? Okay, so, wave 8, starting in 1 second. Okay. So, 8 and 9 are like, they get a bit hard because 10, it's supposed to be leading up to 10, so it can get a bit hard, I mean, honestly. Alright, let's see here. And it just really depends on that combination you get at the end, so we'll have to see. Well, in the escape scene too, I mean, yeah, you gotta be careful with that. You don't want to underestimate that either, especially if you are a low health character such as the Fire Flower. Oh my gosh. And oh, I hope that you can hear my voice well enough. I did a test before, and it seemed to be fine, but the might be a bit loud, honestly. The game volume might be a bit loud. Oh no! No, 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 not the Gatling. Oh, come on. Now they're getting everything else. Checkpoint race? I wasn't even paying attention to that. Uh-oh. Okay. Come on, guys. Where are my friends? Why can't they come and help me with this? I need help. Alright, here they come. Hey, guys. I guess these are the last guys we need to vanquish. Alright, got him. Yeah, Citron isn't working out that well for me. I think I'm gonna be... I'm gonna go to Yeti Chomper again. I wanna level this guy up. He's pretty good. Okay, so... Wave 9 now. So this is going to be... 9 before 10 is... As I say. Okay. Okay, there's gonna be two lanes coming down here of guys, so... Gotta be a bit careful here. I hope these guys are following me and going to this lane, these two lanes, because they're going to be hard. Okay. Oh no, not a stupid- I hate these coffin zombies, they are really annoying. Okay, I probably should go up and actually eat this guy instead of just going from a distance. Alright, there we go. Actually, I can get up behind this guy and eat his coffin off. Wait, oh, he's dead already. He's already dead. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, I can actually freeze these guys, which is helpful. I can freeze these zombies so that they don't, like, they can't move and hurt me. No, no, no. Two Z-Mex. Let's see, can I burrow and actually eat them? No, I can't. No! Now I just wasted my burrow. Whatever. Not like I was gonna use it for that many things important. Unless there's an all-star coming soon, cause... Hey, now you're an all-star. No. Yeah, those all-stars are like tanks. They are a bit... They nerfed them a bit, sort of, cause now there's other characters to sort of even out the all-star. Is he dead? It has his little name tag above it, that's funny. His icon. Okay, for wave 10, I don't think, you know, I'm gonna try being the Yeti Chomper for this. It's a bit risky, but we'll see what we get on the slot here. Let's see, what is our combination? Alright, coins, good start, good start. More coins, uh-oh, if it's a jackpot, then it might be a bit tricky. Okay, it is a jackpot, so at least we get a bunch of coins, but it might mean that we could have a hard wave here. I'm not sure. Okay, well, that's good, actually, that we get those coins there instead of something bad. This is, like, exactly the same as wave 5, except without... It's even easier, honestly, because we got that coin instead of the, like, flag zombies and all that. Alright, jackpot wave, so we will get extra coins for this. Come on, I gotta land my shots, man. Come on, this is only a regular zombie. I should be doing better by now. Okay, I'm definitely not gonna be able to use the Yeti Chomper anymore. Let's go back up. One, two, to... Come on. Alright, yeah, this is a lot better for Gargantuar. I forget his name, I'm sorry. I can't... There's so many things in this game that you have to remember, honestly. And yeah, it's like I'm playing Pokemon again. You have to remember all these names for all these cards. Hundreds of Pokemon. And yeah, there's actually might probably about around 100 characters in this game. But that's like characters that you can play as and not characters, not like bosses and all that stuff. Come on, I'm actually losing some health here. Let's hope I don't die immediately. I need to heal myself after I kill this guy. Alright, got him. Let's place this down. And it's a lot better if you heal your flower well, it's healing you. Because then it doesn't die as fast. Alright. Oh jeez, we gotta get these guys healed up. Come on, Colonel Corn. Power through, man. Alright. Alright, it's this guy again, except this time he's on the left side of the map. Okay, Citron, you need a bit of health. Man, oh no, actually you guys are hurting our garden. Except our garden has a lot of health, honestly. It's been doing pretty well. We got a couple of perfect waves, which will help us with our coins. Hopefully we can open that pack. I'm really excited to see if I get that new zombie. I mean, no, it's a plant. Okay, this guy in the center is the one we want to get. Vanquish. Okay. Come on. Alright, he's gonna chomp on him for a second. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna use this for the last second. Come on. No, okay. I tried to use my sunbeam, but it wouldn't let me for some reason. I guess because I was reloading. Alright, he is slayed. What's going on? Oh, he's still falling. No. Okay, this could be bad. No! Okay. I thought it was almost the end there. That scared me. It's an all-star like I thought there could be. Alright, boss wave complete. Let's go. Alright. Let's just have everybody heal up right here, because our... Actually, that was a terrible idea, because I need to place this at the landing zone. Okay, well... I'm not even reading what Crazy Dave is saying right now, but... It says, get to the landing zone. Alright, where is it? Let's go over there. And I guess it switches up where it is each time so that you can't memorize where it is and get a head start. Alright, this is where it gets a bit tricky. I mean, honestly, for some waves I've played, for wave 10, it could be a bit easier than that, but for the wave we played, this could be a bit harder, honestly. We need everybody in the landing zone here. Okay, my marigold... or sunflower or whatever, is ready to be planted so we can heal everybody while we're in here. Alright, I can't see when you're digging everywhere. Yeti Chomper, alright. So we have about 30 seconds till we're picked up, and hopefully no one comes. Like an all-star, that would be pretty bad if an all-star came, or multiple all-stars. Okay, here we go. He's coming in. Alright. Come on. No! 3 of 4 players in the zone. Guys, you gotta stay in the zone. Alright. Here we go. We did it! We finished this round. Nice and well. We did it. Yes, we did. Which is great. For our first video, it is easy mode, so next time we could try medium. Or do it with other people too. Okay, so your team escaped. Let's see if we have enough coins. Are we gonna have enough coins? Oh my gosh, we almost have enough coins. Man, we are so close. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, you guys will have to wait till next time. I'm sorry to see if I got it, if I buy it then, or maybe the next time I record, you'll see it. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I sure did. So if you guys watched it till the end, make sure to leave a like if you like this type of video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.